Hey everyone, welcome back. Did you forget your Samsung phone password before? I forgot it recently. There are so many passwords need to remember. So I tried tool name ForKey for Android, and it did unlock my Samsung S21 without a password. If you need to use your Samsung phone in a hurry, you can try this tool. It also could remove FRP lock. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, open ForKey for Android, then connect your Samsung to it. Then click Remove Screen Lock. Choose Remove Screen Lock. Then click on the Start button. Please note that this will remove all your data. Once confirmed, click on Yes to move on. ForKey will start the remove process. Here we'll need to put your Samsung phone in recovery mode. Follow the guide to put it in. As for Samsung S21, once power off, press the volume up and power button. Keep holding till the Samsung logo shows up. Then it will enter recovery mode. Wait for a little while. Go back to ForKey. Click Next. Here you need to follow the guide again. Press the volume key to select the option named Wipe Data or Factory Reset. Then press the power button to confirm. Choose Factory Reset Data and confirm. Once the factory reset complete, choose Wipe Cache Partition and choose Yes. Then select Reboot System Now. Your phone will reboot. Go back to ForKey. You will see it shows screen password has been removed successfully. Now your phone's screen password is disappear. The reboot process will take a little while. Once reboot is complete, you will need to set up your phone again. Then you can see, my phone password is no longer exist. You can set up a new password. But do remember it this time. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.